creeks, when they come up, they always come up, but we had a couple trees go down in the back, and it's made the creek overflow in the back, so it's brought it up to the house, but it's going down now. We're all good.
And how long have you all lived here?
I've been here 5 years.
Okay, and have you ever seen anything
like that? Never witnessed this. Yeah, once it goes down, especially being on a creek, a lot of people don't realize a lot of snakes and a lot of debris and stuff are going to be all over the place. So once we get all this cleaned up, we'll just slowly start going through stuff and check the fences and